I'm Khanyi Mbau, but I play the character of Beauty on Frank and Fearless. Beauty is the glue between the good and the bad. She works for the head ranger of the grounds, and he's a very hard man. But one thing about Beauty is her calm, her state of calm within chaos, within negativity. She's always the one that's always trying to bring people back to the center. So she is literally a very small role, but she plays a very big part. My wardrobe was my character completely. I mean, she can't see anything. She wears heavy glasses on a daily. She's constantly in ranger clothing. And just the wardrobe itself was a challenge on its own, just to stay comfortable and stay focused. Because in the scorching sun, in the rain, I was in those boots. Dark and cloudy weather, I was in those glasses. So it was a mission, but a great one. People need to watch this film because this is the only way you'll get to see the true reflection of who you are as a South African. So on the 23rd of November, it is a date with yourself, not with me, not with Leon, but with yourself to see how far you've come.